It may not look like anything's coming out of that flask, but watch carefully.
Sometimes what you can't see can hurt you.
The flask was filled with just a few milliliters of hexane. Hexane is a highly volatile organic compound, and it forms a colorless gas that's more dense than the air around it. It doesn't take long for the dense hexane vapors to hit the candle at the base of the trough, where they rapidly combust.